Alright guys, so we are in the game Gym League. It's almost similar to Untitled Gym, the game that you grinding for the muscle, the training, you gain muscle. I'm just gonna show you how to grinding this game, the steps, step by step to gaining muscle, so faster, okay? The first thing, do the tutorial if you brand new to the game. The second thing is training, bro, and ask for the quest. You get the quest, you get the money, and you get the rewards. The quest is going to unlock the next area and unlock the this is, what is this, the altar, body altar. Like this one, body altar. There is a milestone you're gonna pass. Like it one, if you new player, you need 7500 strength. The second one, you need 2k 500, and going up. And the next thing, every map has a different buff potion. The first map only has chocolate, chip, master, and chicken. If you unlock the second one, you're gonna unlock more option. Okay. First training you need to do. I suggest you training like one body part or two big body part. I don't recommend you doing like this one, like deadlift. What is deadlift? Yeah. Deadlift gonna take a lot of energy. It's because you train three big body part. It's gonna waste your energy. Okay. And next, you need to training your stamina, because the more stamina you have, the more repetition you're gonna get. Aura. It doesn't really necessary, because it only give cast multiplier when you doing a competition. Okay, the coin farm is doing a competition like this. This is a competition like you're doing a body contest, main physique, or bodybuilding competition. And there's a post routine to get a point from the judges. Okay, and then what else? This is the post you can get when you are in the competition. It doesn't really give you anything. It just, yeah, this post, but there is a rarity. The bodybuilder post, there is in the legendary area. Side chest. It's only side chest and what is it? Yeah, only side chest. Most muscular, front lat split, double bicep. Okay, and the next thing, if you training, if you get the money, you need to buy all the boost. Okay, buy every single one and pop it every single one. Like this one, if I buy this, use everything, because it's stacked. When it's stacked, you get more power when you're training. Okay, yeah, just keep buffing. Look at the buff, you got a lot of buff, I guess. Yet, three stones of buff make you training faster. Okay, and then what else? Don't forget to claim the daily. The quest, the daily quest is doesn't really need to do, because You need 150 trillion. If you're new to the game, there's no way you can finish the task. Okay, there's like a 5 area gym. This is the first one, second one. You need 5k strength. This one, you need like, I don't remember. This one, I already this one. Maybe next time I'm gonna open this one. The competition, where is the competition? It's not even started yet. So, if you want to buy the altar, you need to pull like 100% every single part of your body, and then there is appear a button of body altar. Right, okay. This is not a rebirth. Your progress still going. It's just a body altar. It gives you extra multiplier. And here's the competition. Let's go. My muscle doesn't big because I just body alter myself last time. Okay, the first pose, side chest. That's how you do it. Next pose, victory. It looks like a double bicep, double front double bicep. I don't know what it is, but it's like a side duke. Maybe it's a OG bodybuilding competition poses, because I never seen this pose before. Okay, that's it. You get the money, like 1,000. The more area you open, the more money you get from competition, okay? I get 1k from here, maybe next get like 3k, 4k. Okay, you can buy, what is this? Galaxy pack, bro. It's just aura and pose. Cosmetic. Okay, you can buy a game pass too if you wanna speed up your progression, like VIP, give 1.5 muscle. Muted gym, like 3x muscle. My god, that's pretty good. This one 1.2, this one 2x muscle. It's auto train, you don't have to click. Galaxy wake, you can get galaxy wake. This one, this is the 10 kilogram, this is the 20, the galaxy. This is the game pass. And then what else? Lucky from reroll, like reroll this aura. Stamina master, you training infinity, I guess. You will training infinity without losing any energy. And then that's it. Intelligent trainer, training speed. You get repetition faster. Extra cash. And the potion and the money. I think that's all I know. The gym, the coach doesn't really good. Just only give you a couple of bucks. Okay, that's it, guys, for the video. If you wanna build some symmetric muscle, you know what to do. You need to make all this thing in the same number. Okay, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching. Hope this video useful. See you next video, guys.